Welcome back to school, Quantum Find or Entertainment News. Welcome to school entertainment news. So today, our news is, you have to figure out what's in this big pot, which you have to figure out their Q4 figurines, if you could find out. And yes, there are like things that are rewarded for the leaders that have been very nice since March. And March is coming near, so we will have the surprise to get to the captain instead of the leader. I know, you're just confused why I just said that word. William, in my last news, it's just they have nicknames and we could call them with those nicknames, so yay. In this big old pot, don't mind this big plastic bag, and don't mind this tag, and yeah, don't mind those either. Yes, there's four little cute figurines in that. If you could able to find out, you can able to get joining this school and get some rewarded, because we only have 8 students in our school, which is quite weird to be like in high school. High school is very public and it feels like it's a private one, but trust me, it is still a school. And yeah, sorry. Let me first off open lights. Is that a lot better? Don't mind these in the background. Yeah, don't mind them. And we have 2 new students. One is Melody and one is Draco. Please, that's not Draco Malfoy, is it? Yes, it's George, not Draco. Yes, there is these new people, which is George and Melody. They're the new students. George is the new boy, and sorry we kicked the Viola out. I wish you wanted to see Viola again, but we just kicked her out. And Oliver's also attempting this. And right now we have 2 more students attempting this school, which it's gonna go interesting. Woo! And yeah, certainly this is great. This is my announcement. In this announcement, we will have this big pot with figures. I already know, you already got that smart. And if you're the one who guessed it with their inside there, then you can join the school. I had other questions while in my live streams. Well, actually, I never make that. It's in like in the school. Not, it's private. It's not public. Yes, those videos are private, not public. That's why we cannot post those. We've been asking a few questions, not on Twitter, not on TikTok, because Twitter and TikTok, Twitter is like suck a lot to me, okay? TikTok is just so embarrassing, okay? Yeah, and I'm not even gonna answer if you're acting me on Instagram. I do have Instagram, but sadly I don't do anything on Instagram. All I have is 21 followers with 5 following, and yeah, I only have 1 post, so which is very sad. And I am like, so if you're able to guess it, then you join this school. And if one of the students guessed it, then they will move on to captain, and the results will come on March. Even the comments are disabled. I thought they were not disabled. I guess they're disabled. I'm just so confused why it's disabled. YouTube, please undisable it, because I just really need to tell the answers if you're watching. Yes, and I do have Robux, but I keep on getting attacked. And yeah, Don't mind this big old thing. It's just my new toy.
And yeah, we have some questions announcements in here. Yes, we do only this kind of news announcement because it's qualified and entertained.
Yeah, there's some entertainment news, which is with like Donald Trump, Joe Biden. Yeah, probably. And if you're the winner, we will constant you to be a new captain, and you're gonna be like in big areas and not with like banks anymore. And yeah, that's all the announcement. Please watch these two videos. Thank you.